LEXIS AND COMPANY. In this video, I am going to discuss a case in the reference to marriage case, that is, it is simply called the Cliq case. I will narrate you the fact. They are twins, and with the doctor, it was a moral dilemma that when the both the twins are left without any surgical operation, then both the twins will die. But when mutilate or the death of one twins may lead to this, give chances of survival to the other twins. So when the consent of the parent was taken, the parent denied any consent and they did not ask for any operations. But it was the doctor who take this case to the court, and the court decide that the death of one twin will be like a palliative sympathetic, just like euthanasia. So we can see that there is a moral dilemma here, and this case raises many questions, many in the favor and many against the decisions of the court. One in favors gives priority over life, one life, or at least one life is saved. But those who are against, they said it is against the parental consent. What's your thinking about it? You can comment below and see you next.